guys, it's me, Andrew No Mercy, and today, guys, I'm gonna show you guys how to make the Black Lantern Hell Jordan Edition. If you guys like the video, don't forget to please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this to come, and hit the bell icon to be notified and or be first to my YouTube videos, and to know and or be the first ones to my videos. So, shout-outs always at the end. This is going to be the last Hell Jordan Lantern. Thank the Lord. After him, I'll just give a little sneak peek on who's the next guy I'm going to be doing. Have you guys ever seen the new Star Wars movie where there's Kylo Ren and all that? Well, guess what? He's next. Let me just turn this off since I don't need to touch anything else. He's next, and then after him, I'll show you guys how to make his him, and then him without his helmet and stuff. Just Ben Solo. And yeah, don't forget to follow me on my Discord and all that. My Instagram, all that stuff. Don't forget to friend me, follow me, add me, whatever you want to do to your Roblox accounts. My Roblox account's in the description below. And in this video, I'm joined by Mighty Plays. He's not really with me, but if you kind of see. Oh, wait. He left the video. Mighty Plays, if you see this video, but no. Enough talk. Let's get into the video. Thank you guys for watching, and let's get right into the making. Okay, guys, we are back. This is what he looks like. Woo wee! Ain't he a keeper? Got them looks and all that. He is just a perfectly good-looking man. This is what he looks like. Yippee-ya, yippee-ka-ay, Mach-a-man. Alright, so his powers are... Hitting. Lasers. Force field. And flight. Ouch. Yeez. So, that's his powers. I should probably get into the making now, should I not?
Black Lantern Hell Jordan Edition.
Basic information. Black Lantern H.J. Hell Jordan is what it stands for. Assignment, evil, chaotic. He's a crimson man. First thing you're going to do, you're going to equip some martial arts for your karate skills. Then you're going to be clicking laser blast for his ring blast. And then you're going to go all the way to black. Then you're going to go to force field and do the same thing with black. And then you're going to equip flight. Skin color, same skin color. Same with death and transformation style. All right.
Let me just yawn here real quick.
I'm tired. Alright, so everything here, I do believe, is going to have this color. It's in between the gray and in between the black. It's the gray. No, it's this. This is what it originally looks like. And then here's the cloth. Put on the cloth. Put on the cloth. Put on the cloth. Put on cloth, and put on cloth. Yeah, so the entire armor is going to be this color, okay, guys? And then it's just all going to be this cloth. Chest armor. Belts. Not that. Black. And then cloth. Center. The red right there is going to be that. And cloth. Upper, the red one, that cloth, side, the black, That, and cloth, and then X, the red, that, and cloth. Emblems. Shield emblem. Gotta make it completely white, that's what it will originally look like. That's the cloth, and then there's glow. Edit edges. And then the edges are gonna be this color. And then make it glow. Mouth covers. Does not have any. Masks. Eye mask. And now let me just remove them. Masks. Eye mask. You're gonna make it the same color as the suit. You're gonna add it clothy. Add item. And then you're gonna add lens. Edit lens. You're gonna make it white and then glow. Shorts. Well, hoods first. He does not have any hood. Shorts. Shorts, just shorts. You're gonna make it black, and then you're gonna make it cloth. Boots.
Tall boots.
You're gonna click on that, and then you're gonna add this, and then that. Bada bing, bada bing. Capes? No, doesn't have any. Suits. Full suit. The red is actually gonna be black. Because here's that. Oh, jeez, it's just a naked man who says that word. Black and a little clothy.
Suits.
Leg armor. Leg armor. Knee pads. You're going to be adding it to this and then that. That way he's got detail to make it look like he's got some knees. Alright, you guys already seen my other videos. Eyebrows and eyes. Don't care. Since you have the eye masks. Facial hair, same thing, because he doesn't really have anything. Mouse, angry. Just like if he were Red Lantern, Yellow Lantern, or Orange Lantern. Hair, same thing as always, the beautiful hair. I'd go for that. No! I want to go. And I'm sticking to the cloth, because this one, I had to talk to people on the game, and they said this looks more like hair. This one right here. I looked at him and said, get away, I'm using this hair. Alright, guys. That's how you make him. Woo-wee, look at this sexy son of a gun. Woo-wee. Alright, yeah. I'm gonna show you his powers again real quickly. Martial arts. Black laser. Force field. And light. Alright. That's how you make him, and peace. Bye-bye. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this to come. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat. Don't forget to also friend me on Discord, so you can go to my Discord channel. Also, don't forget to friend me on Roblox. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. So, yeah. Don't forget to share the video too. So, this is the last Hell Jordan Lantern. I could have done purple and pink, but guess what? He has never worn it unless you draw on him trying to wear it. Otherwise, he looks like a gay Shiler. Okay-ish. Let me just close this off. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And, yeah. Peace.